Yes, don't forget the other fucking mice.
Yes. Dude, I'm so excited. Yo, I'm gonna get first here.
Oh my god, I'm
all right,
so
the Revo TT.
We're starting the video at the same time, don't forget.
Oh, I'm recording my reaction, so. But the Revo TT is about to drop, like, right now.
Wait a second.
In chat or posting on YouTube.
Yo, I keep refreshing the channel. Yo, oh my god.
I'm shaking.
Alright. Oh my god.
Started up a wrong video.
Yo, when it's posted, should I leave the Discord? Cause I'm recording my reaction.
Yeah, do it.
Alright, yeah, I'll leave it. But like, dude, I keep refreshing the page.
Okay, I think that's the calm before the storm, right?
Oh, you got ghost.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay. You fucking ready, guys?
Yeah.
Are we gonna wait and play at the same time?
What? Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Two, one. Release.
Oh, there it is! Look at
Okay.
Wait.
Do not play it.
Alright. Guys, I'm gonna leave the Discord. I'm gonna leave the Discord, guys.
It's done, guys.
I know. I commented first. Alright, I'm gonna leave the Discord. Alright. I'm recording my reaction now. See ya.
Wait, don't start it yet.
Alright, so the RSTT just dropped, and I'm gonna watch it. Alright. Holy shit. Turn my volume up here, dude.
TT coming soon, then, lad.
Yeah, I'm excited.
A pre-celebration, we should make a detour to Greg's.
Nah, man, we have a meeting to go to. But maybe after the TT.
Oh my god.
Dank stunt. Take a look. I recorded it on my iPhone.
Yo, driving, can't you see? Nah, man, that's not TT. Did you see that, Kyle? We almost crashed into that car. I told you not to show me.
Whatever. She get good at driving. Anyways, working on something better.
Good.
Alright.
I'm so excited to see what this meeting has in store for us.
Same here, Big K.
Let's get into the meeting.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh my god. The license plate said cake. That's a nice one.
This was our promo last year. As you can see, it lacks a flare of activity. We see some random nice cars and bikes, but no movement, no action.
Action? We can do action.
Oh, sorry. Did my receptionist Sam offer you a water, a mojito, or a gin? Sam ought to have done that for you. So, do you want anything? My assistant Alex can get it for you.
Sure, I'll have a coffee and a toast.
Alex! Cup of coffee and a nice crusty toast and jam for this fine individual, please. If you had told me a week ago that I was going to have you guys in my commercial, I would have told you that you must have been smoking some of my Uncle Jeppe's weed. But here we are, and more importantly, here you are. I hope this doesn't cause a rift in the stunting community. I hear it can get quite toxic at times.
Yeah.
A disagreement between the stunters and a war between crews starts. Such a pity. My son Ian actually learned some OG tricks with his bike. You see, initially we played with the idea of recruiting the Brazilian stunting team, but then we were absolute on going with egg white stunting, but Ian insisted we check you out.
Oh my god.
It was like he did a Vulcan mind meld on me. I changed my mind. My friend Victor laughed when I told him that we had changed teams.
Victor laughed.
I'm so
Victor
glad
laughed.
We did. Trailblaze, finding stunts I would have never even thought of. It was like destiny finding you. I even ordered your book off Amazon. My son would have come, but honestly, the Colonian wares makes him smell like a wet, venomous monkey. But you should meet his girlfriend, Jen, sometime. She's a super fan. Jen said her door frame has the logos of the members engraved on it. So, for the actual stunts, we were thinking maybe some city stunts. Maybe some stunts in the woods. Then ending it with a blaze of glory.
That's me!
Those stunts that have just lain there, unhit until now.
Oh my god.
All of my people talk to your people, and we'll sort out the details.
Oh. Jesus.
I bet you lads are wondering, why were you today?
Wait, what are we doing?
We're making a commercial for San Andreas Supersports.
We're making a what?
Oh, a commercial? That's awesome.
No, it's stupid.
Yeah, that is pretty stupid.
Now, guys, calm down. I prepared a little speech for y'all. Together we'll achieve what we dream. There is no I in team. Your personal best will determine the rest, how great our crew will be. You just wait and see. And your best is only limited to your own mindset. Let your passion free, and never forget, be the spark that ignites each and every one of you, and the whole world around you. Let's be the buzz that makes the bang. Let's change the world as best we can. So let's get out there and show the man it ain't no sin, so let the revolution begin.
Come on, boys, let's smash this.
That's me.
Nice speech, Clonian.
Oh my god. I'm so excited. Alright. That's me! Oh my god. I only know like two or like three stunts in this. I didn't see any others. Oh my god. I'm so excited. This is so cool how they got the truck driving behind it, dude. That's nuts.
Alright, we're great idea. Ready.
You got the RS intro here. Mm-hmm. You're toxic. Oh my god. Oh, that's so much bigger than I remember it, dude. Oh, that's nuts. I'm so happy. Amazon here, alright. I don't remember that one, that's dang. Holy shit. Trusty. Aw, oh, that was not gonna do this. Oh, that's sick. Holy shit, motion track. Random over here. Oh shit! That was so clean. Holy shit. Alright. I don't know this one. Shit, Yen. Alright. Oh shit. Yen Fairfield? Yo. I don't remember this. This is nuts. Good night! Oh my god. Alright. Absolute. Or something. Oh, it's Destiny. Alright. I like this music so much, dude. Oh. OG tricks. Yep, that was good. Smooth. Alright, so you got the wall ride trail, and then boom. I remember that one. That was dope. I like that. Venomous Monkey, alright. Oh shit. Sick ass skydive, yeah. Backwards skydive. That was dope. Very creative. Alright, lane. You're gonna land the... Oh, he's landing Fairfield too? Oh no, he landed that! Oh, that's dope! That's nuts. Origin, alright. Oh shit. That was dope. That was nice. That looked hard as shit. I like this song. Yo, this is so good. Alright, so Yeti, and you got Jens here. Yep. Oh, that's dope. Absolute. Yo. Oh, I think I know what this is. This is. Oh, shit. Oh my god. This is so much. Oh, I love this mojito, alright. Very creative. Oh my god. Jens again, alright. Oh, this is so good. Oh, that was bang. That was nice to me. Jesus Christ. Alright, what is this? What could this be now? It's a black screen. Oh shit, part 3. Amazon, alright. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was far as fuck, dude. Oh shit, rain. Alright. Far ass jumpy. Landed bridge, alright, he's landing the bridge, alright. Almost busted ass there, but he landed it. Alright. Toxic, alright. Alright, you got the wall, alright. Sick ass precision. That was bad. Alright, oh, Woods, I didn't see this one. Alright, oh yeah, I saw this. This is the wall ride. Yeah, that was nice. It wasn't that clean, but it was still dope as shit. Alright, I don't know what this is. That was nice, Venomous. Vault, here we go. Alright, let's see who takes off this. How far is he going? Yeah. Holy shit. Oh, he's gonna land in the hospital. Yo, that's nuts. That's actually nuts. Alright. I wonder who this is. Oh shit, alright. I just keep going and going. Oh my god. Oh, that's some bank cinematics, dude. Oh, I love that. That's nice. Oh, wow.
This is fantastic stuff, lads. I love it, absolutely. But, where's the other one? You did read the contract, didn't you?
Another one?
Oh shit. Alright, I know this is good. This is the credits. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's dope. I'm like shaking still, dude. I'm so happy. Alright, absolute victory and rescue. Alright. My random Earth brother.
On the way down, screaming.
Lane, alright. Oh, that's some dope tech, dude. Jeffy. Krusty, yep. Venomous Monkey. Origin. Aw, oh, dude. Amazon.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Vault. Yep. Mohikita. Brazilian. Woods. The boss. The boss. OG tricks. Oh my god. Random nice. Samu. Yens. Yep. Long ass credits, yeah. Absolute. Destiny. Sick ass. Shit. Alright, Trailblaze, yep. Nice. Toxic. Oh my god.
It's
I'm so happy. That's nuts. I love everything about this theme, guys. Oh, wow. That's what I like that. I like that a lot. Still going. Oh, special thanks to the boss. Alright, yep. Alex. Skill defender, yep. Mazir. Spilled, yes. Original Motors. Brazilian, yep. Alright. That was nice. And there it is. Alright. That was spectacular. I wanna check one thing because I don't know if I saw it or not. Let me just see if I can find it. Oh dude, that I loved everything about that. The edit was like crisp, I don't know. The music was perfect. Oh my god, I don't even know. Yeah, Absolute edited the first part in like, that was so good. Dude, the opener took Toxic like 300 and something hours. It was nuts. And the finisher took me 400 and something. 466, I think. Yo. Wow. I'm just stunned. I'm so excited. Hold on. Let's see. I think I might have missed something. Yeah, I think I did. Alright, never mind, I guess. Nothing happened. Alright, yeah, I don't know what else to say other than that was probably the greatest thing I've ever seen. And, I don't know, that was spectacular. I hit the finisher on August 8th. And I don't know, we just kept delaying the team talk for so long, and it finally came out, and it was beyond spectacular. And so, I'm so proud of, like, Toxic, because that stunt was nuts, and I don't know, that was brutal, brutally awesome. Alright, that's it, I guess. If you want more, whatever, subscribe for another E-Rape if you want one. I don't really know if you want one. You probably want one, because that's why you subscribed. Alright, yeah, see ya.